New tonight, one person is dead after a crash in Johnson County. It happened around 1 o'clock this afternoon at State Road 37 and Smith Valley Road. Police say it appears the driver of a Cadillac ran a red light and then slammed into a semi. The driver in that car died, and that person's name has yet to be released.